Iowa State wants to be taken seriously as a top-tier football program with a five-star culture. The Cyclones entered their sold-out homecoming game with a top 15 ranking, a perfect record, an extra week to prepare, and laid an egg. Fans should be disappointed. Players and coaches sure are. Part of growing pains is owning the letdown. The higher the climb, the harder the fall. Played with fire against Iowa and UCF, this time the Cyclones got burned. Texas Tech isn't a bad team, but under the circumstances, it is a bad loss. Head coach Matt Campbell preaches attention to detail and discipline, but eight penalties is not what he means. Neither is failing to punch in on first and goal from the one. Campbell says, quote, "We own it, we live with it, we grow from it." Quarterback Rocco Becht adds, "Iowa State deserved to lose." That's a good sign. No excuses. Cyclones don't need to be coddled. They need to channel their frustration into growth. At 7-1, it's all still out there for Iowa State. In all likelihood, the Cyclones control their own destiny to the college football playoff, though they've made the margin for error slim. Fans should be both bummed at the missed opportunity and energized by the one still out there.